Got it?
Got it.
We have a Campbell Hausfeld arc welder. It's a 70 amp. It's a good welder. It'll use 1/16 rod at 15 amps or up to 5/64 at 20 amp. We're using the larger rod at 20 amp. And we'll do some welding on some metal here. This is on a 3/16 inch steel. Works really well. This welder is a model number WS090001. And this is the welder that we just welded with. And it's in very good shape. Thank you.